guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do an update for the Panning Games Project Pan that I am doing with the Pantastic Ladies on Facebook. And I will always have a link to the group down below and the ones that is in this project. I have one empty this month and some exciting progress. I'm just going to jump right into it actually. So my empty for this month is a mascara. This is the Niel & Schur extension mascara, and this did not extend anything at all. It was beautiful packaging, but the brush was just meh. I don't miss this mascara applied on its own, but layering with the mascara that I'm using right now, it was amazing. This is the brush. Nothing amazing at all. It's very, very dry and it is flaking, so I am calling this done. So yeah, one down and a lot to go. Nope, I haven't used it. Still at that line right there. I think that one and this one is the only one that I haven't used this month. It is my W7 Glow It All Multi Glow Serum. I was actively using this last month, as you can see the progress right there, but I actually did take this out of my skincare routine to see if this was breaking me out and my cleanser. So right now I am trying to incorporate my cleanser into my routine again to see if it is that is breaking me out, because my breakouts did go away. It is on hold right now, but if I can make this much progress in a month, I believe I can finish this fairly easy in 2019. So I have a little bit of time to figure out if that is breaking me out or it is my cleanser that I'm working on right now. Then we have my day cream, and it is from Matas Natur, and it is with SPF 15. I'm using this every single day, and as you can see on my markings, I'm making very nice progress. First update, second update, and now third update. For the intro, I didn't mark it for some reason, but I'm guessing that I was down to here in the intro when I'm using this every single day, no matter if I am wearing makeup or not. So I have my hair serum here from Isocé, and I actually like this a lot. It is a little bit thick for my liking though, but this is my progress, very steady progress, I think. So I'm using 3 to 4 pumps in my hair because I have rather long hair right now. So yeah, this is what I use every time I get out of the shower. Instead of a hair oil, I use the serum. It works, and my hair is so soft. Then I have my Toni & Guy Casual Sea Salt Texturizing Spray, and it is a small size. And as you can see, I have made amazing progress right now. So I'm almost done. So hopefully I can have this done by next update, which will be very exciting, I think. Then we have my primer. It is my Max Factor Facefinity All Day Primer. And I really, really love this stuff. It is so great. It does extend my wear of my foundation, my makeup in general. It is so, so good. But this is my progress. I have no idea what happened last month because I don't have as much progress as last update, but I'm using it. I'm using 2 to 3 pumps every single time I use makeup. I did forget a few times this month to apply it. I don't know why, but I did. Then we have my foundation that I'm using right now. It is my W7. It's a matte made in heaven, heavenly matte foundation. And it is this one right here. I'm so sorry, my makeup is so dirty. I'm so sorry, but I made really, really nice progress this month. I'm so excited. Look at that progress. It's so much more than last month. Yeah, I'm mixing this with the Body Shop Lightning Drops right now. So I'm actually surprised that I have made this much progress, because I used less than I would, because I'm trying to make it lighter. And I have actually been using only a concealer a few times this month as well. So I don't know what happened, but I'm excited because this can be so cakey if you put a lot on, because it is so matte. But it's beautiful when you use it a little bit, and it matches me if I use the drops with it. My concealer is my Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in 15 right now. It is so dirty, I'm so sorry. This is the one. And this is my progress. So I'm down to there right now, and yeah, I'm just really, really excited about this because I didn't think I would use this much, but I really, really love this concealer. This is like my third tube or something. It's so good. Yeah, let's talk about this one. This is my W7 Glow Guru Illuminating Face Cream. And I use it after I have applied my face primer, but I don't have any progress this month though. So this is where I am. I have begun to use my Essence I Love Color Intensifying Eyeshadow Base. I'm so excited. But for some reason, I can't see any progress. I have used this so much this past few weeks because I used up my primer that I was working on. So I'm still right there, apparently. I don't use a lot each time, so that is why it is going a bit slower. My NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in Can, I have used it so much, but it is opaque, apparently, so I can't see any progress. But I have used it so much, and I'm really excited about it because it's a beautiful color, and I love the Soft Matte Lip Cream formula a lot. So I'm not even mad that I can't see any progress. Then I have my W7 Set It Up finishing powder, and last time I said I would want to use up the stuff that was in the lid. I did that, and now I'm tilting every time I'm going to use it, which is so satisfying. So I have actually a mark for you guys now, so that is exciting. That is the progress, and hopefully it will be more progress from now on, now that I am tilting every time I'm going to use it, instead of being careful every single time. So that is exciting, I think. Then I have my L'Oreal Infallible Eyeshadow in Magnetic Coral. This right here, if you remember. This is what it is looking like at the moment. There are some chunks falling out and stuff, but I have used it a few times. And I'm getting a dip and some new colors every single month. I think it is exciting. This is where I am with this right now. Using it, not focusing on it, but I am using it, which is just really, really great. The last three items is one that I have marked on this piece of paper. This is my eBay lip liner, or a lip liner that I bought off eBay, some cheap ass stuff. So this is the color. I am trying to use this as much as I can. So this is the progress, not a lot, but I have tried to use I have used other lip colors as well this month, just because I wanted to, and it is fall, and this is kind of nude, so it as this one. So I have used some darker lip colors this month, so that is why I don't have a lot of progress. No excuses, because I'm going to play with makeup. My Strobe and Go strobing stick from W7, it is a cream highlighter. I have it on my collarbones here and my cheeks and nose and stuff like that, using it every single time I use makeup. So yeah, I still have a lot left. It's not going down very quickly, as you may can see here in the middle. This is measured with plastic up, so this small bit right here is plastic. So I actually only have this much progress or product left. So when I twist it all the way down, it is almost even with the packaging right here, and when I put it in, it was higher because I have used up that much product in a few months, so it is obviously going down. The last one I have to show guys is my W7 Twist and Shape Eyebrow Pencil. I haven't used it as much as I had last month, prior weeks, but that is my progress. A sad thing is that I discovered today that it is broken. As you may can see, it is broken in the container. But I can twist it all the way up without it hurting, and down, but it's just broken. So I need to be careful. But I'm using it, at least. So, yeah. That is my progress for the products I am going to line. Mark. Whatever. That's everything for this update. I hope you guys enjoyed. It was a little bit all over the place, but I hope you don't mind. My mind is a little bit all over the place at the minute. So I hope you guys enjoyed this update. If you did, please give it a like and subscribe down below so you don't miss out on any updates or videos in general. And until my next update or video, please take care. Bye.